Are we ready for battle? Let's open Isaiah 45. See something here. Two verses, 2 and 3. Are we there? This is thus saith the Lord to Israel. I will go before thee and make the crooked places straight. Everybody, are we there? Are you hearing me? I will break in pieces the gates of brass and cut in sunder the bars of iron. Go to Numbers chapter 23 and verse 23. Numbers 23:23. It's a popular scripture. This is thus said the Lord concerning every Israel here. Surely there is no enchantment against Jacob. Against who? Against who? Your name is Jacob, Abi. Against who? If you say it, heaven will enforce it. Hallelujah. This is from a prophet. This is from a Babalao. Amen. Prophesying concerning Israel. Balaam. One of his oracles. This is what he has to say. Let's read it again. Surely there is no enchantment against Jacob. There is no enchantment against who? Say with me that sentence. Shall we go? Surely there is no enchantment against. Hey. Somebody here, your situation is from an enchantment. The occultic person, the witch, the wizard, every time they are doing vigil, making invocation and incantation, making enchantment by a power. But it's thus said the Lord, it can prosper. Today is the end of that enchantment. We are going to pray. And these are our prayer points I'm calling now. Hallelujah. Now listen, just sit down one moment. God himself gave us the keys to the kingdom. He gave us power. It is a power to bind and to loose. Whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. And whatever you loose on earth shall be loose in heaven. As a believer, we have power. And life and death is in the power of your tongue. The voice, the lips, the mouth that God gave us. One of it is to bind and to loose. Don't keep quiet when we want to call our prayer points now. Including all of you watching us through the broadcast, all around the world. God answers prayers. We are serving a God that answers prayers. We are serving a God that honors faith. Thank you, Jesus. This program is done once in a year. And is strategically placed. The timing. As we all come back from the Yuletide period, the Christmas holidays, where all of us were at home, jolly, 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 jolly. And then you went home last year after all the blessings to go and share with your loved ones. And many times when people go like that, they come back because of what they jammed there. When you come back, everything will begin to go down. Go down. Every year you are struggling. Every year you are struggling. Everything you build in the year, at the end of the year, the thing will pull down. And you are wondering what is happening. where we are here to confront those forces. But we wrestle not against flesh and blood. There are spirits behind this. Hallelujah. And so many people don't believe in this type of prayers. I believe in it. Amen. Let it be according to your faith. Maybe you have so much faith. You have a particular way you walk with God. I am a deliverance minister. Anything I tell you to do, do it. I do it. Both from experience and revelation of what God shows me when I'm praying for people. I get to know how Satan frustrates the children of God. But we have power. And that power is through the blood of Jesus. Anytime you call that name Jesus, you are calling on the creator of the heavens and the earth. That is his name. The blood of Jesus Christ is speaking now. Anything you ask him to do, he will do it. How will they know that you are not serving a dead God? How will they know that we are serving the living God? It's from our testimonies. So our testimonies. Praise the Lord. The commonest thing in this part of the world, anybody living in a riverine area, there's a river in your area where you come from. Most of these rivers, deities, there are spirits there that control the inhabitants of that place. Your forefathers took you and covenanted the whole village there. That's why certain villages, you see certain peculiarities there. Unless God in his mercy comes and pulls you out. So that you are an African or you are from these riverine areas, particularly the riverine area, all of you living in Lagos here, we have one spirit to fight. Marine spirit. Marine spirit. Because see, we are surrounded by water everywhere. Water spirits. Amen. All of us living in Lagos here. Or the boy for Lagos. You have ever lived in Lagos here. It's even better you were a Christian before you came to Lagos here. But those of us, we were in Lagos here before, they live anyhow life. Before we found Christ, you have battle to fight or to free yourself. Because all these girls we are going out with, somebody like you, wear handsome like this. Don't say you are a Christian now. You don't get any girlfriend before you marry Adaku. He told her, I've never got any girl, you're the only one. You can tell her that to get her. All of us are hard girlfriend, jumping from girl to girl, woman to woman, everywhere. Once you give your life to Christ, go for deliverance. Because all these girls you see selling themselves in Lagos, some sell openly, some sell secretly. All of them are possessed. You didn't say you have some hand and they follow you. They are on assignment. Therefore, you need deliverance. Shall you give your complimentary card to one girl when you give ride, you give lift? Every one of us. When I gave my life to Christ, all the women where I remember that I've ever gone out with. Forget this, what I tell you, my wife. You know some. There are plenty. I wrote their names. Began to do deliverance. Fasted. For days. One by one. The one where I remember, I go write the name. If I forget, they remember, I write their name. There are some where I go out with them where I don't know their name. where you pick for nightclub. That's the worst. The one where you go pick for nightclub. Eh? Pick for nightclub. Follow you. In the morning, you are rushing to go to work. You don't remember to call her name or where she come from. Kai! You don't know who you carry. And they are normally very beautiful. Every one of you, you have a battle to fight. Some people here, anything you do, okay, why suddenly that spirit no feel leave you? Now you are born again. You will lie there, you will come sleep with you. You've gone everywhere. Instead, they follow you, follow you, follow you, follow you. Bro, sister uncle, it's not every man when they pursue you now. Some of them are agents. That's the truth. Therefore, when we call prayer point for deliverance now, pray and very well. This may be the opportunity for your deliverance. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Keep coming here. You will hear some things. I'm telling you that anybody that says you don't believe in this type of prayer, you never jam problem before. And God is a merciful God. And this may be all the opportunity you are looking for. Generally like this, you will just come. This simple action. Break this mirror. And wherever the mirror they are using is, it will scatter to pieces. This is how you know the mercy of God. You didn't do any dry fasting. We only agree and came together so that our family members can be delivered. Do you know that every shrine, Babalawo place, occultic place, all, they have mirror there? Why are you not answering me? Never go to Babalawo place before? Who has never been to a Babalawo place before? You have never. You stand up. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. But you have joined occult before. Eh?
Yes, sir.
You have joined occult.
Yes, sir. That was then.
You were a bunga occultic boy before. Answer me now.
Yes, yes, sir.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Okay. Listen, church. We are not doing it by venture. We are sure that if you smash that mirror here, every occultic mirror, wherever it is, shall be destroyed. Wherever they are monitoring you, and monitoring your business, monitoring your trips, your journeys, your marriage, relationship. Anytime Betati wants to come, like Prophet Sunday or Joseph that saw it yesterday, they will come and shake calabash, shake it. There is something they are looking at. They will know what your progress is. Somebody oversees. That is why up till now, you have not gotten your papers. Up till now, you cannot travel and come back. Because if you come, you will never go back. Somebody, that is why anywhere you go, disappointment will follow you. Somebody is monitoring your in and out. If you manage escape, get the job. They will monitor you, frustrated, you will lose that job. From today, that nonsense will end. Anybody, they gave you anything to put inside your body to initiate you. They use it as a point of contact to monitor anytime they need you. They will make enchantment and invocations, and then that thing will respond to give them a report of what is happening around you. Today, that nonsense will be destroyed. If you are that person, you answer me very loud, amen, that nonsense will destroy today. If that person answer me, amen, that nonsense will be destroyed today. They place any mark, evil mark upon you. They place any evil mark upon you. They use it to monitor you. They put any demon to follow you, to be coming to tell them what is happening to you. The demon will be going to tell them where you are going now. See, you don't they go. You don't they go. They go for introduction. They don't fix date for traditional marriage for introduction. And then they will enter spirit and scatter it. Today, you'll be separated from that spirit in the name of Jesus Christ. I said today, if that person answer me, amen, anybody here that the enemy has been tormenting you, disturbing you, oh yes, Lord, disturbing you, using anything as a point of contact, any source of their information concerning you, whether it is a human source, an agent they kept around you, or something they place inside your body, in your house, in your office, but anywhere in any shrine that they are using to monitor you, by this ministration today, if I be a servant of God, that nonsense will be destroyed today in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Do you know shrine, they talk to person. Shrine, they talk to you. Shrine don't appear to you, talk to you. Eh?
Yes, sir, before.
Shrine, they appear to you.
Yes, sir, just come as a warning.
They warn you.
Yes, sir.
Appear, they warn you.
Yes, sir.
Shrine.
Yes, sir.
You were going to destroy a shrine, and the shrine came to warn you not to go.
Yes, sir, that is when I want to travel to my mother's side.
The shrine came to warn you not to go.
Yes, sir.
Hey. Shrine. Hey, Jesus. By the anointing, Jesus.
Zion.